Hi, welcome to Lures Fundora. Today I'm going to show you how I made this skeleton using the technique tambour embroidery. And I'm attaching this skeleton to a pillow for my living room. Took about a couple days to make, and hope you enjoyed. This project's great for using up a lot of random colored beads. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos like this.